Mr. Speaker, I rise today to acknowledge the contributions of a great Albertan and a great Canadian. Dr. Eric Newell is well known to many members of this House as a source of wisdom on the responsible development of Canada's oil sands. His vast knowledge led him to a storied career in Canada's petroleum and energy industries. In this regard, he is perhaps best known for his 14 years as CEO of Syncrude. Dr. Newell is also well known for his contributions to higher education, notably the University of Alberta, and his passion in ensuring the success of Aboriginal people in Canada. In 2008, the Alberta government tasked Dr. Newell with building and chairing the Climate Change and Emissions Management Corporation. This organization funds initiatives to achieve actual and sustainable greenhouse gas emission reductions. This organization is now in the midst of its grand challenge, where innovative thinkers from around the globe are invited to put forward useful assets on how to turn a liability like carbon into a useful asset. Mr. Speaker, I am honoured to consider Dr. Newell a friend. He and other energy visionaries like him leave me with nothing but optimism about the future of Canada's energy industry.